Let's take a quick look at RapidCal in action on a two-projector spherical screen. RapidCal uses control points that represent physical locations on the screen to enable alignments to be done faster with less work. The control points have been previously defined in the configuration as increments of 22.5 degrees. We'll now measure up the screen and place markers at this distance. Now that we've got our screen marked out, the alignment is as simple as moving our control points to the physical markers. We only need to move 6 points on each projector. There's our third point, fourth, fifth, and now with this sixth point, the image on projector 1 is accurately fitting the screen geometry. We'll now move on to projector 2. We need 6 points on cylindrical and spherical screens. For flat screens, we only need to use 4 points. There's our fourth point. And with the last 2 points coming into place, the entire image on both projectors is completely and accurately aligned. RapidCal works best if the screen is constructed and installed perfectly to specification. In many cases, especially for fabric screens, the screen surface won't match the ideal geometry. In these cases, we can fine-tune the result using local, manual adjustments. We can then apply this to the desktop and export real-world frustum data to simulation software. RapidCal works just as well on flat screens in boardrooms or control centers. If you have any questions, email sales@immersiveview.com to start a conversation. Thanks for watching.